This isn't a military operation. I can't let you boys go down there.
Doesn't sound like you have a choice, Captain.
All right, you win. We don't know what these scumbags are up to down there, but we do know their leader's name.
Saber! Saber, the plans fail! We
can't... Take hostages! Whatever it takes, I want those explosives detonated!
Kill Saber, you've killed the gang.
Understood.
John, take this entrance. I'll meet you at Station 6C.
Good luck, Hawk.
Cops!
Stole four nukes from an underprotected stockpile near Kazan last night. Sold to the highest bidder, a train now carries the warheads toward an undisclosed location in southern Africa. As much as I need Hawk on this one, the shop wants me to go in alone. Excuse me, I'm looking for a back issue of Soldier of Fortune magazine, July 89.
I think I can help you.
John, sounds like we have our work cut out for us.
Three more nukes, each one in a hotbed of its own.
What's first?
Kosovo. A Serb faction there is fighting again.
Just days after NATO peacekeepers left.
I'm ready.
Then get online. Let's see what the shop has for you.
Access granted. Mission information downloaded.
The NATO bombing has begun. Watch your step.
See you at the pumping station.
Thank you.
doesn't look like a Soviet symbol on those crates.
We have a new mission for you too.
He wants us to take out an artillery piece in the heart of the city.
With your expertise, we can win back the town. Forget the captured stealth bomber you're going after.
Bomber?
Without any significant weapon, I promise you, it is useless to them.
You scope out the location of this bomber. Queen Bee must already be on board. I'll take out the gun.
Hurry, John!
Looks like I'll need it.
John, find the security station and unlock the helipad door. Go!
I unlocked the main hangar door. The bad news is I've triggered every alarm in the base. Good luck.
Thanks. Down there.
Long enough.
Mission information downloaded.
Fortifications. Better keep my eyes open.
станция начнет работать через 45 секунд.
У нас есть незнакомый человек. Никто не заходит в этот лифт.
Так точно!
Chopper crash must have knocked out the generators. Gotta get them back up.
Awesome.
Он идет вниз!
Мы вас поймали!
Урони свой пистолет!
Thank you.
downloaded.
No time to waste. General Amu's military base is adjacent to an airfield.
And you think Lightfoot's getting on a plane?
If it takes off, we may not find it before it is detonated in downtown New York.
Where's the disguise?
It's in there. Stay clear of people and don't draw your weapons. You should be fine. Escape up the ladder to the roof!
وقف هنا لا تتحرك ورجيني هويتك اعمل اللي بقوله اعمل اللي بقوله هو خريب مخرب مخرب وقف هنا لا تتحرك هناك ابدا الشغل يلا
You scared the crap out of me, Hawk.
Enjoy the trip?
It was long.
Lightfoot is on a truck just inside the bunker.
All right, see you on the inside.
The red door below you is locked. Destroying the control panel in the other room should open it.
Tools to raise the bridge.
They're fried.
I'll try from down here. Bingo.
System, follow me. I've located Lightfoot.
It's gonna take off any minute!
I see about 50 guards on and around the airfield. This won't be easy.
It's been activated. It will take me a few minutes to disarm her. Keep the soldiers off us.
Lightfoot's come home.
Good to hear, but there's much more to be done, John.
It's time to bring down the guys that stole the nukes.
The shop thinks they have something else planned.
Who are they?
Call themselves the Order.
Led by a Sergei Decker, a colonel exiled from South Africa at the end of apartheid.
With the sales of 4 nukes, there's almost no limit to his resources.
Hop online. Let's get started.
Access granted. Mission information downloaded.
They will be here soon. Thank you, and send Sergei my best.
Hey!
Very tender base. We have a hostage situation on 23rd and Nelson.
Hey! They're all over the place!
Drop the gun!
Don't kill me!
Sudan. Is that where the order is? Where I'll find Sergei Decker?
Give up. Soon Sergei will have Jessica 6, and it will all be over.
Who is Jessica 6?
You are already a dead
Who?
Man. So is your partner, Hawk.
Downloaded.
Hawk, radio if you find the entrance to the missile factory.
You too. Watch your back.
Slaughterhouse is nearby. I'm taking the back way.
Thank you.
Hawk, where are you?
Some holding pins. Not far ahead. Be careful. I think someone heard you.
Let's find it.
job. Looks like all the ventilation systems are on timers here. This whole place is automated.
Imagine, if you will, a world where sovereign nations are free to practice the policies they please, without UN sanctions, without military policing, NATO bombings. How would that be?
Let him go. Take me.
Offer some information and I'll consider it.
John, don't. It's Decker.
I work for a group called...
The Shop. A covert UN anti-terrorist division that specializes in aggressive non-military actions. Do you have anything I don't know, Mr. Mullins? Didn't think so.
No! Hawk is dead.
I'm sorry to hear that. Let's get these bastards before they try something else. Come with me, we've learned something.
In 1977, Colonel Sergei Decker helped initiate Kral.
Kral, a top-secret South African program that produced 7 primitive nuclear weapons intended to protect from invasion by Angola or Mozambique.
Yes, but Decker had another idea. Use the weapons as leverage.
Leverage?
To end the UN trade embargo.
And when apartheid finally fell?
President de Klerk ordered the weapons dismantled.
And exiled Decker for his radical beliefs.
Precisely.
Now Decker blames the UN.
Get online. He sent us a message.
Access granted. Mission information downloaded.
Tell me where I can find Jessica 6, now.
Never.
Bring me another.
know the passcode to the mainframe computer area.
I do. Destroy the mainframe computer quickly, before they steal Jessica 6.
Jessica 6 isn't a scientist?
It's data for a military project. That's all I know.
Thanks.
Jessica 6. I don't want Mullins leaving this floor.
Understood?
Thank you.
So much for sneaking in unnoticed. Saddam himself, and my man General Amu. Here we go.
Thank you.
Looks like the speech is over.
شو شغلك مع الأوردر يا قائد؟
سيدي
انت خنت لي.
لا سيدي انا بفعل كل شيء مشان وطني.
انت بتعرف شو بصير مع الخونة.
Excuse me Mr. Hussein, I need the general alive.
مخرب.
Come at a bad time.
The Order will have a helicopter here any second.
Not before I blow your head off.
Please.
What is Jessica 6?
Plans for a neutron bomb.
Where are they?
Decker has them. I only sold him low-grade uranium.
Uranium? Where do you hide that?
The main tanks at El Fad Oil Refinery.
Where's Decker?
Please, I'll tell you everything. Just let me go.
Where's Decker and his men?
They are...
Bring them out! Decker's orders!
This is our last chance. Any record of where Decker's uranium shipment went is here, in this refinery. Might be easy to find, only my objectives call for me to destroy this place as well, crippling the Iraqi nuclear program. I could use Hawk right about now.
Everywhere.
Impossible. He couldn't get past this point.
Deactivated.
Mullins has infiltrated the lower levels. Open up all defenses.
Intruder alert. Repeat, intruder alert. Base defenses at maximum.
I'm most impressed you made it this far, Mr. Mullins. But the game ends here, men!
To him for me.
John, congratulations, and welcome home.
Thank you, Sam.
What are you going to do with the money?
Depends. Is a vacation in order?
Sorry, John. Something's come up.
Where do I go?
South America, but not alone. John, meet your new partner, Taylor.
Taylor.
Mullins.